Hey everyone, it's Mike with Jealous Lawn Care here, helping you to make your neighbors a little bit more jealous of your lawn. And today we're going to talk about lawn striping. And we're going to talk today about not just up and down stripes, but we're going to talk about diagonal stripes. Diagonal stripes are very nice. So one of the reasons I love diagonal stripes is because of the large viewing angle, because when cars are coming by, you know, they're coming by pretty quick. And, you know, this way they could see it from a farther distance away. They could see the stripes coming, basically coming at them. Versus, you know, the up and down stripes like this are nice, you know, if you're looking straight on, but you can't really see if you're coming by quick and you look at a distance. So, in my opinion, the diagonal is one of the better stripes because of the fact that you can actually have a large viewing angle. So that's very nice to have. The more you can make your neighbors jealous, the better off you'll be, right?
there's your nice clean diagonal stripes after we are done. And then I like to mow one stripe just for a differentiation line between me and the neighbor, and you can definitely tell by looking at one yard and the other yard who's jealous of who here. And gotta love these stripes. Diagonal stripes look great. Here's the striping from the other side. And there's not really much of any sun. It's all hidden by clouds, so that's why you don't see as deep of stripes as usual. And again, this is from the opposite viewpoint. You know, I don't stripe with the intention that of the looks from my house. I stripe from the looks of the street, so that's why it looks better from the other side. But you'll definitely see some stripes here going. You know, it's definitely better looking from this side because of the time of day. So definitely love the diagonal stripes, probably my favorite one.